recorded our third album in Chicago back in March, all the way back in March. We actually recorded it over the span of 3 days, which is like insane. We were halfway in and we were like, what are we doing recording? But we recorded with Alex Hall, who is a fantastic drummer and a dear friend of ours now. And I wrote this song. I had all eight, there's 9 songs on the album, and I had all 8 of the songs written. I was like, I'll write the last one later. And I kept putting it off, and then we were in the studio. We finished day one in the studio, and I was like, yeah, she really got to write that song. So I wrote it on a break, a 15-minute lunch break, and it's called Hard to Take, and I think it might be my favorite song on the album. So.